and 9.36% of Freeport Indonesia. And Freeport Indonesia is so nice to us, just when 29 of November, we became the owner, and they just distributed 130 million dividend for us. So, we received 130 million dividend. Unfortunately, we are still owning below 25%, so I have to pay tax to use it only 25%. So hopefully next year we can get all the dividend passed.
Even if we are highly stupid, we will not be able to get poorer because we are already very bad, the condition. So the opportunity outside is very, very good. And this value is owned by the government and owned by the country and owned by the people. So can you imagine the power of the capital market foundations? Number one, mining is different than banking. Mining, you're digging something that God only gave once and only to a certain country and locations. Because God only gave this one, what he wants after you dig, you sell, you cannot make it again. Now our production is maybe 23 million tons per year. We just start building 1,200 megawatt mine power power plant that will consume 5 million tons of oil per year. But in other words, when I join a company, as a banker, I like this company. Why? Zero debt. Under that, 135, 130 million EBITDA. And we are sitting on 570 million in cash. The same as Bukit, Asam.
I would like to welcome Bapak Sandrio from SW Corps, our primary sponsor. Please give applause to him.